some science with students, and we learned especially how to make doing science relevant to students' lives outside of the actual science.
I have learned so many things that I can take back into my classroom and use as just tools for teaching, for engaging students.
Experience to anybody who wants to try and incorporate environmental issues into their curriculum and just become a better teacher.